The great enemy of writing isn't your own lack of talent, it's being interrupted by other people. Constant interruptions are the destruction of the imagination. In this class, you're going to be exploring your own imagination deep within you. And we're going to begin with shorter forms, because short stories, short monologues, poetry, things that you can finish and show other people, that's very satisfying and necessary for a writer. What we all need is the satisfaction of this little uplift that we get psychologically from finishing something. There are two ways of looking at writing. One way is that you're telling a story very transparently. The other is that you're telling a story with language, and the language is the point. How fast do you want your story to read? If it reads too fast, then it might be superficial. If a person reads it in 5 minutes, it's all over. So we're also going to be exploring your writing workshop. Writers are like cooks that they keep everything in the refrigerator and put it all in the casserole. Like, what doesn't go in for dinner tonight? Well, it's going to show up next Sunday. So your story has a few too many bits in it. I've always felt that art is the highest expression of the human spirit. Art is the way that we communicate with one another. So if anyone who's listening to me feels that he or she is a writer, you probably are. Everybody has at least one story to tell. Writing should be pleasurable, it should be fun, it should be exploratory. You should be writing about things that surprise you. I think that is the instinct for all kinds of art. All you need to do, really, is to take that instinct and transform it into a craft. I'm Joyce Caol Oates, and this is my masterclass.